think different. I want you to practice using aerial slash to chain into an aerial chuck.